That brought us into a good mood, and we continue with the program. And it is now my pleasure to introduce the next speaker. The next speaker will be a Rotary official, Engineer Henk-Jaap Kloosterman. He's the Rotarian Host Area Coordinator of the UNESCO IHE Scholarship Program. Please, Mr. Kloosterman.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, dear UNESCO students, soon to be alumni, fellow Rotarians. On behalf of Rotary International and the Rotary Foundation, I would like to thank UNESCO IHE for the extremely fruitful partnership that has evolved over the last couple of years. Rotary is a global network of volunteers with about 34,000 clubs worldwide, with about 1.2 million members. Rotary has water as one of their focus areas. The Rotary organization funds and coordinates and executes many water and sanitation projects all over the world. To date, Rotary has sponsored over 50 UNESCO IHC students to get their degree. This relates to an investment of in total over $1.6 million that Rotary has invested in UNESCO IHE, and we think it's money very well spent. And I'm proud and I'm honored today to inform you that the following Rotary-sponsored UNESCO IHC students have successfully completed their studies at UNESCO with good marks. It's Badru Saman from Indonesia. It's Emmanuel Umolo from Nigeria. It's Fidel Vargas from Bolivia. It's Said Yinusa from Nigeria. And this is a name I like, Adenichi Adebiji from Nigeria. Bekisisa Monta from Swaziland. Hilary Muheritsa from Uganda. Bongani Bembe from Swaziland. Excuse me. And this one I will struggle. Mohamed El Fatih El Ajilabi from Sudan. And now to another part of the world. Ruchira Yayatilaka from Sri Lanka. Juma Yahaya from Tanzania. Mark Johnson from Liberia. Sachin Tiwali from India. And also mentioned Fatai Adelani from Nigeria. And there are two more students that wanted to do a bit more, and they will graduate in June. Hector Navas Ortiz from Mexico. And Anthony Akpom from Nigeria. And you will see all them later today. But these students that I just mentioned, they're the second group of Rotary-sponsored students to graduate. Last year you had the first one. They were all selected by a Rotary club in their own country. And when they came to the Netherlands, they were assigned to a Dutch Rotarian as a host counselor, who provided them with support where needed during their stay here in Delft in the Netherlands. And I would like to specifically thank those Rotarian host counselors as well. And many of them will actually be here in the room. So give a big applause to the Rotary host counselors. So this is what was happened. But I would like to look forward. And I think you all agree with me, it's important to realize the journey actually has just started. In the next couple of weeks, every one of you, but also our Rotary sponsor students, will return home and they will start to work with their sponsoring Rotary clubs in the home countries to improve the water management and sanitation situation, and they will be building on the skills that they've gained here in UNESCO IHE. And this is where the real impact is going to be made. Really, the best has yet to come. And therefore, today is a very important milestone for our partnership with UNESCO IHE. And I would like to invite Professor Stefan Ulenbroek, who is sitting next to me, Because what we have done in order to commemorate this partnership, we made a Delft blue tile. And it's pretty obvious, the symbolic meaning. It's Delft, it's blue, and it symbolizes the success of this partnership to date. All of the students got one, and I would also like to give UNESCO one to give it a prominent place in your your building to commemorate this. Thank you, Professor. Okay.
Thanks a lot.
And as some closing words, we already see the first success stories coming through, but I'd like to come back sometime and tell you many more good stories of what our students will achieve. Thank you very much for your attention.
Thank you very much, Mr. Klostermann. Next surprise, please.